The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins. It's Special Attack Rose. Bam! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle is getting intense. Shaymin started absorbing the light. It hits. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Seared by solar beam. It went down. Rotom is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Rushing blow! It's down and out! Mudkip is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Massive damage. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Bam! It went down! Altaria is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Its attack missed! The battle has reached its final stage. Rotom starts to attack. Hit! The battle is getting intense! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure! Down by outrage. It went down. Altaria got so tired that it's now confused. Slowki is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The The blue corner protects against the attack. Altaria desperately holds on. It snapped out of its confusion. Hit that hurt. Slander. It couldn't take it. It's down. The battle has ended. The red corner has won the game.